where we are on the timeline of an ongoing criminal investigation.
Yeah, I think that is the shocker, is that this is going on in the middle of one of the most sensitive criminal investigations in the history of this country.